Hello everybody, and welcome back to the Gamer Donnie channel here on YouTube. I am Gamer Donnie, and this is American Truck Simulator. Today we got the old Doom 379's Peterbilt. That's a 3406E Caterpillar in it, 18 speed. We got the dry bulk trailer on. We gotta go to Prime to pick up a load. We're in Las Vegas right now. We got 7 hours to get there in, which is right down the road, really. So we got plenty of time. Yeah, so that's what's going on so far. Okay, let's get down the road and get headed down there. Pick up this load. Yes, you got 44 miles to go. It's only going to take us 52 minutes, what it says. I bet it don't even take that long. When we get there, it'll depend on what time we get there early. I might stop and sleep until in the morning, about 6 o'clock in the morning. And then again, we might just keep driving, so. Turn right. I'll have to wait and see. Long that load has to get to wherever it's going. It should have a pretty good window on it, but. There they are. Still ain't got my damn headlight button set up on my steering wheel. Got there by my shifting knob. I'm going to get a real steering wheel and put on this thing. Hammer down. She's gonna go much over 90.
Keep right. After 50 yards, exit right ahead. yards, turn right. Turn right. Your destination.
We have reached our destination. Cargo market. There's calcium carbonate powder. Okay. This is over there somewhere. That ain't gonna work. I'm just gonna do it this way. Right, let's see if we can get out of here. We're loaded down. At 44,929 pounds of calcium carbonate powder. Everything's good. I'll be ready to hit the road. We're heading off to Phoenix, Arizona. Oh, hold on a second. I'm gonna turn traffic back to one. I took out the traffic mod, so should run smoother. A little better anyway. Good on fuel, got fuel at terminal 4 left. We should be good to go. Get out there on
yards, turn left.
I-10 and hammer down. Eastbound.
Turn left.
See where the road is. Vegas. Get around back up, we'll be good to go. Some more of those searchlights. Right, 50 yards, turn right. The big 10-4.
Right.
10-4. Your turn. How much does this pay? $93,000. Not bad. We ain't got much money. Need to buy another truck, hire another driver. Shouldn't have bought all those damn garages. For some reason, in my brain, thought that it was a good idea to do it. I like the purple lights on the trees. That's pretty fucking neat. Right? That is pretty sick.
Keep right. After 50.
Right there's Vegas.
Right.
Las Vegas. Been through there many times.
Turn right. Keep right. After 50. right.
Well, we spawned in fucking Vegas and played multiplayer. Tucker's MP. Like everybody always spawned at that Vegas or around in Vegas. Might get on there and try to play little Trucker's MP again.
Keep left after 50.
We could do convoy. No. Don't know who's online now. Yeah, I think I should put blue underglow on this thing. It's 2:30 a.m. We might as well just keep driving on through the night.
Keep right.
Another 2 or 3 hours, the sun will be coming right. Up.
Turn right.
Started off in Los Angeles. Got tired of California and its bullshit. So we moved to Vegas. Now I can't get no loads, can't get a load of cattle out of Vegas, can't get a dry bulk load out of Vegas, can't get a dump load out of Vegas. So I picked a different state or a different city, I guess. You'd think Vegas would have almost all the loads, but not true. Not in this game. Maybe Bradley, you bitch. I don't think I got the light bar on top of this. Doesn't look like it. There's a gauge you don't see every day, an engine oil temp. What the fuck is this 55 shit? We back in goddamn California again? I'm gonna get hammered down. 1-2. Arizona. I almost forgot what state it was. I've just seen the sign. Still a very car. Arizona, noon on the 7th of June, when I have all over the pass. Bulldog Mac with a can on the back and a Jaguar hauling ass. What song that is? play it, but then I'd get copyright. So, not that I really care. Sorry, brain turned to mush there for a second. We were trucking. You ever play that game, Mother Truckers, the arcade game? I used to play it all the time. I didn't really care for it though, because it's like a racing. I just like driving a truck. Caught by an old chicken coop. Picky. Well, not really, I don't mind them. 78,268 pounds. The sun will be coming up here in about an hour or two. Looks like we got ourselves a calm boy. Black old snowman passing all the trucks on the highway.
Go straight. Go straight.
Put it to the floor and just dump the clutch. Didn't really do nothing. Son of a bitch. I even got the traffic mod uninstalled. Good Lord, if I had it installed, then we'd be in trouble. 4:30 in the coming morning. What's everybody doing? Going to work? Where did all these trucks come from? Wall to wall and treetop doll, buddy. Big 10-4. Gotta make a ride up here, get on the interstate. Can you tell me how to get to Sesame Street? I gotta deliver a load there. Load of shit. Looks like I have a different rear end in this thing, but I can't change it. I don't know how to add it into the DEF file or whatever. Like all you gotta do is add like the truck name to it, but I don't know where or how. The sun, we're eastbound too, so it's gonna be shining right in our face. That's a rough little road right there. Oh shit. To the left, me cars to the right. I'm stuck in the middle with you. Get boost. Getting passed on the right driver or something wrong. Those RPMs get over a little bit more, we'll shift her in the high. Gear is a high gear in there, or low gear, I mean. Come on over, buddy.
Exit right ahead. Turn right.
Turn right, she said. Get me old buttons up here. Off again. So it's 77 degrees outside and it's not even 7 o'clock yet. Holy shit. It's gonna be a hot one today, boys. What the fuck is carbon cast calcium carbonate powder anyway? What the hell are you doing with that? Like cocaine, you snort it or smoke it? Shoot it? There's another vehicle. What do we? Damn, you almost hit my trailer. He's got natural forest. A hell of a forest. Look at all those damn trees. Somebody's come through here, cut some of them down. slowed down just in time. Good on fuel, you always got half tank. Like turning in anything higher than fourth. Stuck in the wrong hole. So she said. That was a good one, wasn't it? Damn it, driver. Congratulations, Benjamin, on your level up there, driver. Well, you got 100,000. We're making money, buddy. Get us a couple more drivers, we'll be set. We're southbound now. Easy with that jerking. Stupid motherfucker. His speed limit is only 55, isn't it? What's it called? Choo Choo Charlie, I think it is. That's one fucked up game right there. Turn left. Come on, baby. Damn, does it never end? Welcome to Phoenix, Arizona, everybody. Well, the southern part of it, anyway. Oof. I'll take you. Calcium carbonate. Like cooking up some kind of drugs or something.
You have reached your destination.
Oh, we process flour. Or cocaina. We'll get that 15 extra bucks XP. There she is, boys. Load down. 389 miles. 10 hours, 52 minutes. 100 gallons of fuel. 93,062. Almost level 13. Which is like a little bitty tiny bit. Hope you guys enjoyed.
Don't forget to like. Subscribe. Share. And leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.